This is a large-sized can opener. The bridge in Durham is known to be a nightmare for trucks. It's because this bridge was designed and built 53 years before new standards that require bridges to be over 2 feet higher than this bridge. Despite multiple warning signs about low clearance, multiple trucks still hit it at high speed, making them look like a can being opened. Do you think this bridge should be rebuilt, or is it 100% the fault of the drivers?